Israel and Hamas are engaged in a war in Gaza. The war has killed dozens of people and displaced thousands more. The fighting is the worst in years. The United States and other countries have called for a ceasefire. The long-term prospects for peace in the region are uncertain.